India is a country known for its ancient heritage and beliefs. Rituals for journey beyond life hold great value in our culture. But have you ever thought what impact do these cremations have? 50 million trees are burned during cremations each year, resulting in 8 million tons of greenhouse gas emissions. Meanwhile, 520 million kgs of cow dung is wasted per day, polluting our rivers. This is where Project Earth comes in. We transformed this wasted cow dung into earth logs of high ecological value to be used for cremations. Cow is considered holy in Indian culture, which makes our product socially acceptable. Soon we realized this waste had more to offer than just logs. We transitioned to a model of self-sustaining goshalas by producing diyas, clocks, idols, thus generating wealth from waste. The horrifying spread of COVID-19 also bore witness to a dire shortage of wood for cremations. In humbling times like these, Project Earth provided free cremations motivated by a sense of purpose. A purpose that resolves around giving back to this world and making our lives meaningful.